Jimmy, a goalless draw against Barry Town here at the Swans.com Stadium. Just give us your assessment of the performance there, please.
My assessment is we can be better. I think we need to be a bit more patient in possession. I think we've dominated possession a lot today. And we needed to maybe take one pass or two more passes to then create the space for us to get into. We can go wide enough, quick enough, and then back inside to create the space back inside. They came in, set up a game plan of a low block. We tried to address a few things as the game was going on and obviously at half time, but maybe just not aggressive enough in the final third and then maybe a bit too hasty trying to get there.
You did have chances though, didn't you? A couple of good saves for us from the keeper, a couple of goals was out for offside. I guess that kind of just adds to the frustration, doesn't it?
It very much does, and I think that kind of sums up the game. I think we should have had a penalty in the second half as well. We've had two given up, not given for offside. Need to look at them. But yeah, like I said, ultimately we've performed to maybe 60-70% of what we're capable of. And it's our job now to unleash that extra 30% next week.
Yeah, because obviously this is game two of a long season. It's just your second game in charge as well. These things do take time. It's inevitable when you have change.
Yeah, change takes time, and be patient with it and trust it. And that's what we're asking the players to do, is to trust what we're doing and why we're doing it. And they're doing that. And today I think we just needed to trust it a little bit more and not be hesitant and play forward quickly, especially when the space was maybe around the outside, so then back through the middle once we'd created the space wider. So like you said, it's game two of a long season and game two of just us as an identity as well. You can see today the relentlessness of the players. They didn't give up, they didn't stop running, they didn't stop challenging, they kept on trying, they kept on moving the ball. Just again that element of a little bit of luck in front of goal, or a little bit of luck where the linesman maybe gives it to us or the referee gives us the penalty. But it shouldn't come down to that. We did enough. We had enough of the ball to maybe win the game.
And I know it wasn't the outcome you wanted, but obviously to play back at the stadium, I know you spoke of your own excitement of being on the touchline. It is a great occasion for you and the girls to play here.
Oh, absolutely. And then we want to make this our home, and we've got to perform as strong as we do every time we're here. And I think we've given, like I said, 60-70% of our identity today. Can we be better? Yes, obviously we can be better because we want to get the win. But to be here in front of the loud supporters that we had was really heartwarming, if I'm honest. To see supporters come out in the weather conditions that we've had today, the players interacting with the supporters after the game, exchanging their bracelets, which was amazing. I've got two myself today. I'll definitely be wearing them throughout the week and remind me why we're here and what we're doing. It's for them, and it's for the next generation, and it's to make sure that this is our home longer term, and that's the goal for us all. And if we put the product together on and off the pitch, then this will be our home week in, week out.
Yeah, we've got Cardiff here in a fortnight, but this is a run of three games played in EFL stadiums at the racecourse next weekend. Another exciting challenge.
Oh, absolutely. Wrexham, obviously we're disappointed to lose against Cardiff last week, and I believe the result hasn't gone positive for them this week, so we'll be expecting a really tough challenge up at the racecourse. It's not called the racecourse anymore, sorry, but at the home of Wrexham. So for me, it's back to basics this week. Let's get the ball down, let's get the ball moving, let's get the ball in the back of the net, and let's get that feeling of what it feels like to put the ball in the back of the net, and then it might encourage us to do it a little bit more.
Thank you, Jamie. Cheers.
No worries. Thank you for today.